I am redeemed. You set me free.
Stop scrolling if you believe in God. If you don't believe in God, then this is a good day to meet Him. If you're here though, blessings are about to come your way. This video had no hashtag, no description, nothing. This video was meant for you. God wants me to tell you that everything's going to be okay. So lock this in, comment amen. Also, send this to a couple of friends that you feel they need to hear this.
If I knew that Christ was coming tomorrow, do you know what I'd do? I'd do just what I'm doing today. We ought to live every day just as though the Lord's coming. You ought to have your bags packed and ready. You ought to not have your roots too deep. Help the poor. Love your neighbor, no matter what race he may be. Get involved in the world in which we...
But if the battle is bigger than you, it's not your battle. And God sent me here today to tell you He wants His battle back. There are some things that you have been trying to fight in your own strength and figure out in your own flesh. And God says, I want my battle back. He says, you don't have to fight it. Just stand firm and take...
You know, I don't know who this is for, but I felt like God was telling me to share this morning. And it says, there is someone out there that's going to love you right. There is someone that's going to cherish all you are. There is someone that's going to be thanking God for you every day. There is someone that's going to look at you like you're the best thing in the world. God's timing, God's way, He will open that door. You know, I don't know who this is for, but I felt like God was telling me to share this morning. And it says, there is someone out there that's going to love you right. There is someone that's going to cherish all you are. There is someone that's going to be thanking God for you every day. There is someone that's going to look at you like you're the best thing in the world. God's timing, God's way, He will open that door.
Dear Lord, thank you for today. Thank you for waking me up. Thank you for every heartbeat and every breath. Help me to love you more this week. And to love others. Help me to trust you and your plan for my life. And not worry about tomorrow.
Scroll if you don't have time for Jesus. Jesus died on the cross for you and for your family. Jesus wants you to spread the gospel. If you deny Jesus in front of your friends, He will deny you at the gates of heaven. Share this so...
Let us pray. Lord Jesus, I look to you today concerning all things. I honor and reverence.
From the moment that I wake up until I lay my head, oh, I will sing of the goodness of God.
And I'll praise you in this storm, and I will lift my hands, for you are who you are.
But God says, while I'm fighting for you, all I need you to do is wait for me. That's a word for somebody tonight. That God says, I know it's been a long time. For some of you, it ain't been 21 days. For some of you, it's been 21 weeks. Others of you, it's been 21 months. God forbid. For few of you, it's been 21 years. God,
you're called. You can't run from it. You can't deny it. You can't pass it off. It's your call. God knew what He was doing. He knew who He was calling. And He expertly and intricately detailed every aspect of your life, your being, your persona, your psyche, your physicality.
My God is so big and so strong and so mighty. There's nothing my God cannot do. My God is so big.